Lori? No? Okay.
Hi, my name is Ariel Amin, and this is my fellow trainer, Jeni Schwedi.
And today we are here to teach you guys how to be as amazing as us in gymnastics.
So we've been doing this for a very long time, and we just want to, like, teach you guys how to have our kind of skill, because we kind of, like, dropped out of the Olympics, but because we were too good. So we just want to make you guys at least be as half as good as us. So, Jeni, can you show them, like, clips from our past?
Wait, where are we looking?
Right, right here.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Sorry, guys. That's the wrong clip.
This is the right clip. Okay.
So clearly, I'm amazing. I know what I'm doing. So let me show you two. Let me show you some of Jeni's clips.
Oh yeah.
Let's hit this.
Oh, okay. Wait.
No, oh, Ariel, my bad. I'm sorry, guys. We need to get this together.
That was just payback.
Okay, here we go. See, guys, we're just so talented.
We're too talented.
Oh, yeah, so we're going to teach you guys.
So we want to just share our wealth with you guys because we want everyone to be equally as great.
Okay, I don't know why she cut me off like that, but we're going to teach you guys the basics, which is stretching and core workouts. Okay,
let's go.
Okay, so this is why we start against a wall.
Okay.
And to avoid getting hurt, this is why we should always do the handstand against a wall.
Yeah.
Yep. I guess you'll still get hurt no matter what. Let's just skip over that. So next up is a back bend.
What you need a spot for? A spot is someone who
basically like supports you. Make sure you don't like move your neck. Back bend.
Now we start getting into like the flippy stuff.
Okay, so next we'll be doing the cartwheel.
And this is what a cartwheel looks like because I don't think most of you guys know.
Right. So now that you guys know these basic steps, you guys should be able to do a round off into a back handspring, into a back tuck, into an aerial front twist, into a
Arabian twist, yeah, with a double back.
Right. So
we're gonna demonstrate this.
Yeah. You're welcome.